products we produce are actually distributed worldwide. We have product going into Hong Kong, Korea, Japan, Saudi Arabia, and it's amazing that these products can ship all the way from Utah to these places without refrigeration. Hi, my name is Kelly Luthi. I'm the general manager over the aseptic division for Gosner Foods. And aseptic is kind of a big word, but what it really means is that we're able to manufacture milk and package it so that it doesn't need refrigeration until it's opened. Most parts of the world use that as normal, a normal consumer product, but in the U.S., because of our refrigerated distribution systems, most milk that we drink is consumed out of a gallon jug. What I really like about this job is the fact that we're one of only a handful of plants in the United States that do this. So we're on the forefront of technology. It's fascinating to be able to look at how shelf-stable milk can affect the lives of people who don't have refrigeration, people who, through natural disasters such as hurricanes or earthquakes, actually have access to milk where otherwise they wouldn't. Some of the skills that you need to be able to manage any food plant, number one, I think you have to believe in the product. You have to like it. You have to believe that it's a product that other people will like. You also have to be organized. You have to be able to communicate. There's all sorts of employee issues. You need to be able to communicate with those employees and let them know the things that are acceptable and not acceptable. I love living here in Cache Valley. When I'm not here working, you'll find me typically on the golf course or following whatever Aggie sport is going on at the time.